lot of injury, a lot of suffering in El Paso right now. I'm incredibly saddened, and it is very hard to think about this.